Lady Emma of the lake, love Knight Eglamore. She could hear old Aira Force tumbling to its shore. She pined for her love far from home, he weary of the fight. Raced to see his love once more through the dead of night. Sleep walking the lonely woods, restless Emma crept, until upon a steep ravine she gazed above its depth. She glided on its narrow edge, ghost-like and serene. The knight returned, he called to her, but she still in a dream. But it's a long, long way home. He's a long way from home. Oh, it's a long, long way home. He's a long way from home. The knight could see, she could not hear, the crashing waters loud. He would have to go to her and touch her with no sound. So Eglamore approached his love, his touch a chiming bell. He startled Lady Emma, down Aira Force she fell. It's a long, long way home. He's a long way from home. It's a long, long way home. He's a long way from home. Passed away, she looked into his eyes. The knight had retrieved her in his arms, their love would never die. And though the knight lived out his days, a hermit by the burn, he knew Emma, his good love had seen, who won true love return. Back home, that love had come back home. He had come back home, that love had come back home.